Ready.
Good morning, everyone. Today we'll be interviewing a well-known cricketer of Himachal Pradesh who has shown his talent all across the country. He has played Ranji Trophy, Dilip Trophy, Devdutt Trophy, Wills Trophy, and played for India A also. He has played a county cricket in England also. His name is none other than Mr. Rajiv Nair. Today, in the lockdown period, we have got a chance to meet this personality. So, let's have a word with him. Good morning, Mr. Nair.
How are you? Yeah, fine.
How old were you when you made your debut in Ranji Trophy cricket for Himachal Pradesh?
Yeah, I was 17 when I got a debut in Ranji Trophy matches.
Okay. So, what type of facilities were provided at that time, and being a youngster, how did you survive in those conditions?
Yeah, we didn't have much facilities, we didn't have much financially, we were not strong enough as well. You know, we didn't get much money from the BCCI as well. We didn't have facilities, we didn't have wickets, we didn't have stadiums, we didn't have coaches by that time. So it was difficult to score runs as well. We didn't have seniors as well. I mean, I was 17 when I started playing cricket in Ranji Trophy matches as well. So we didn't have seniors, so they didn't guide us as well. So we really survived.
Okay, so you played Ranji Trophy for almost 20 years. How many matches you have played, how many runs you have scored, and wickets you have taken?
Yeah, I have played 96 matches and scored 7,000 runs and with 20 centuries with the average of 45.
Okay,
that's good. And I got around 35 wickets.
Okay, that's good. You also made a record in Ranji Trophy while playing for HPCA.
Yeah.
Can you put a light on that?
Yeah, because I'm the first Himachali who scored the first century in Ranji Trophy, and that was against Haryana. And Chetan Sharma, he got hat-trick in the World Cup.
Okay.
And he played against us and I scored 100 runs. And after that, we played against Haryana, Punjab, Services, J&K.
Okay.
And these are the five teams. I scored first century against these teams as well. And I am the first Himachali who completed 5,000 runs.
Okay.
I am the first Himachali who selected for Delhi Trophy, Devdutt Trophy, India A, Challenger Trophy. And after that, I am the first Himachali who scored century in the Dilip Trophy as well. I got 5 wickets. I am the first Himachali who got 5 wickets in Ranji Trophy matches as well. Yeah.
You also made your name in the Guinness Book of World Record. We have heard a lot about from that.
Yeah. That was in 1999. I was in that record I broke in Chamba. It was 40 years old record. It was made by a legend batsman Hani Mohammed.
Oh, that's
and great. I stay on the wicket for more than 1,000 minutes, and I scored 271 runs. Still, the record is there. Yeah.
Okay. You have played the Dilip Trophy and the Devdutt Trophy for almost 10 years. How do you rate your performance in those tournaments?
Yeah, you're right. Because once you are playing Ranji Trophy, it's okay. When you play Dilip Trophy or Devdutt Trophy or India A, that tournament is bigger than this. And I scored, I played almost eight matches of Dilip Trophy. I scored more than three centuries and 550s as well. So it was good. I mean, I performed well, I think so, in Dilip Trophy matches, yeah.
Okay, that's good. In the year 1999, your performance in domestic cricket was phenomenal.
Yeah.
You were the second highest run getter in India.
Yeah.
And in the final of in the 99 itself, in the final of Eden Garden, you have scored a fine century also. At that time, were you expecting for play for India that time?
Yeah, in 1999, I scored 954 runs and I was second highest run getter in India. So I was so happy because I played only 8 matches, right? And in the Dilip Trophy match, in the first game I scored 100 runs, in the second game I scored 92 runs, and the third game, in the final game was the Eden Garden, I scored 110 runs. And we won the tournament as well, Dilip Trophy. And a lot of legend players, I played against them, like Sunil Joshi, Venkatpati Raju, Jaheer Khan, Vinod Kamli, Paras Mambe, they all, Rahul Dravid, they all were in the team. So that was, but I should pick for the Indian team. I was thinking that I will definitely play for India as well that by time. But unfortunately, I didn't pick for India. It was, and I was really surprised because that time the India team was filled in Australia.
In 99 itself, you and Virender Sehwag had a 6th wicket partnership for massive 381 runs.
Yeah.
Can you elaborate that?
Yeah, actually, Virender Sehwag is 71 and I scored 105 runs. I really enjoyed because when he was hitting everywhere, he hit sixes and fours everywhere. Because when I scored 90, when I was on 40, he was on 140. When I scored, when he scored 271, I scored 100 as well. And I really enjoyed, and still the record is that is for fourth and fifth or sixth wicket partnership.
Okay. Against which country you have played for India A?
Yeah, I played against South Africa, I played against West Indies, and I played against New Zealand as well.
Okay. So what sort of difference you have seen in nowadays cricket if you compare it with the past?
Yeah. Because when we used to play cricket, there was no match referee, wicket were not covered enough, and the way umpires now, you will see the umpiring, it's different nowadays. But when I used to play cricket, umpires are different, no? Because the international player, they put the pressure on the umpires as well, they give us out easily, you know. But our team's bowlers, they really struggle to get the wickets of the players as well, and our time, the media was not strong enough. And the selectors or whatever, they don't bother the weak side as well. That was the problem. So when we used to play cricket, there was no IPL. Nowadays, when you play IPL, you score runs, you straight away you played for India.
Okay. Oh, one important question I would like to ask, yeah. That what was the secret of your amazing performance every year in the Ranji Trophy, despite the fact that your team was not doing well as a whole? What was that?
Say again.
What was the secret of your amazing performance in the Ranji Trophy?
Yeah.
Okay. And despite the fact that your team was not performing as a whole.
Actually, you know, only I told you that I was 17 when I started playing cricket, and we were not, we didn't have any seniors as well. The main thing is I was captain for Himachal Pradesh for 10 years. It was a lot of pressure on me. Being a captain, you have to perform well, and if you perform well, the team will do well as well. Okay, so when I was starting playing cricket, by that time when I was a captain as well, I always think that I am a backbone of the team. I don't think that others will score runs, because I always think I have to score runs. I have to perform well, and team has to perform well as well.
Okay. You have played a county matches in England also. What is your experience in that? How it is different from the Indian conditions?
Actually, the weather is different. Ball swings a lot. Right, I played as a professional in England for 10 years. I really enjoyed myself. That is different. And when I played there, when I came back, it really helped me. It really helpful me a lot.
Okay. You have experience of almost 20 years, a vast experience of almost 20 years in cricket. Don't you think you should serve as a HPCA as a coach?
Yeah, you're right, because I played for HBCF for 20 years, and in my opinion, I would like to be a coach, because definitely I'm self-made player, because when I started playing cricket, there were no coach. They were not like the nowadays. You have physio, you have a good coach, you have bowling coach, you have batting coach. So what I'm saying that I would like to be a good coach, because I have seen the kids, their basic should be good. If your basic is good, you will survive easily. I'm looking forward that I will get the assignment as a coach.
You also got the Parshuram Award from Himachal government.
Yeah.
What was that for?
Yeah, that was in 1996, I got the Parshuram Award. It's one of the biggest award in sports award in HP in Himachal government, and they gave me this award, Parshuram Award.
Who is your inspiration in that?
Inspiration, in the beginning when I started playing, my dad was inspired me a lot, because he used to play cricket. He was a Ranji Trophy player. He scored runs in Ranji Trophy. Yes. And after that, when I met legend players like Manoj Parwakar, Raman Lamba, Kapil Bhaji, I inspired a lot from them as well.
So how well HPCA is prospering under the supervision of Mr. Anurag Thakur and Mr. Arun Dhumal?
Yeah. Actually, Anurag sir and Arun sir, they have done a lot for Himachal Pradesh. Yeah. Because now you see the cricket before 2000 and after the 2000. They're doing very well. Now you have seen I'm just telling about the facilities. We didn't have stadiums before that. Now we have stadiums everywhere. We have academies, right? And the players, they're performing well, right? They recruit academies everywhere. They have good coaches are there, right? Now you see the performance. They have done a lot for HPCA, okay. A lot.
Tell us about the facilities for cricket provided by HPCA all across the state.
Yeah.
They are providing.
Yeah.
What sort of facilities they are providing in Himachal Pradesh?
Yeah. Actually, I already told you that we have. Before 2000, we didn't have much turf wickets. Now you can see we have turf wickets everywhere. You can see on one stadium in Nadon, another stadium in Dharamshala. We have stadium in Mandi, and they are going to open a stadium somewhere else. And they have recruited all the coaches around, right? And I think, and we will see the graph as well. Now the teams are doing very well, right? And now see the Ranji Trophy, they are playing in a elite group, and under 23 is doing well, and the juniors cricket they are doing well as well under the guidance of Mr. Lal Thakurji and Mr. Arunji.
Thank you, Mr. Nair. It's very nice to have a chat with you, and here we are, Mr. Nair, with us, and thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.